Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Hive Jump tonight. We did pretty well with the kind of pseudo speedruns last time. I was actually surprised to get sub 10 minute on one run. But the game seems to be kind of built for that, so that's actually pretty cool. Let's start with the daily. We seem to be having pretty good luck with it. And since dailies are pretty much score-based, speed is has very little bearing on score, I've noticed, so we going to be thorough. We're going to exterminate some shit. Yeah, pretty in pink. All right, let's do it. That's good old Kirby Star. And did I unlock another one? No. 9 missions. Ah, that shouldn't take too long. Let's go with good old Robo Friend here. So I like the pool of names from the robot one. Let's do it. Fucking daily challenge. That's right, because I start with pretty much nothing. Well, Spreadshot is a fucking easy pick. Let's go. Let's get loosened up. Let's go. Fucking do some shit. Gotta get good. That's right. Alright. Whoa, that guy. He was good there. Whoa, careful now. Just gotta remember the controls now. That's the only problem with swapping between games all the time. So that that was shitty. So that I kind of get temporary amnesia about what the controls are for any given game. Oh, nice, Sergeant Skynet. That's fucking awesome. Hopefully he does better than his previous bro here. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. So as this is score-based for the daily, we're going to be taking our time and hope for some secrets. All right, that works out for grenades that I don't really need. Oh, wow, that is rough. Ooh, I need my shield back. Post-haste. After I upgrade the spread one, the shield will be first on the docket so I don't get just totally smacked up like I am right now. But as it stands, I guess I just gotta be careful for a level or two. How do I know Cluster Truck? Yeah. I saw it at PAX, actually. Looks really fun. Looks really fun and silly, and I like fun and silly things, so. Might end up picking that up. Twitch integration, yeah. I saw a very small part of that. I didn't really investigate it too much further, though. Did I kill this thing? I did not. All right. Let's make sure we cover our tracks pretty well here. Whoa, that was a bad choice. Oops. Ooh, that guy's gonna fucking die. Pow. All right, so I think I'm down like 3 lives already because I'm being an idiot. That's right, let's just get buff here. Oh, careful. Oh! Oh, fuck. Well, that was a failure. Whoa, careful. This first level ain't going great. But that's alright. As soon as we get beef with the powered up spread gun and a little shieldy shield, we'll be fine. Yeah, I heard about the devs invading another stream. That's awesome. That's really super cool when they build stuff like that. Oops, probably didn't need to do that. That's fine though. Alright, what are we getting? We're getting some cool shit. Fire resist? Alright, well, not in the fire zone, but... Should I run into that for this daily? Ow! This daily. Usually there's a person I can talk to in these, too. Guess not. Not this one. Oh, that's gonna very much hurt. Am I gonna die from that? Sure am. Oops. Wonder if I can use my iframe to grab that shit real quick. There we go. Good enough. I guess I still got speed running on the brain, so I'm not being particularly careful about any of this. Whoa, nice. Ate it right in the leg. That's right. Oh, nice. What the fuck does that say? What is that? 60, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 13, 64, 128. Okay, so 64 plus 16 is 82. I'm guessing that spells something in ASCII, that binary name there. I can't interpret it on the fly, however, I'm not that good. All right, so no more dicking around. Upgraded spread plus shield equals me not sucking quite so hard. I hope. There, that's feeling much better. Oh, more grenades. All right, I'll take it. Oh, look at this cluster. Trying to fucking ruin me. Eat shit. Man, I'm gonna have to pick up the OST for this game at some point. It's super rad. I like a lot of chiptune-ish shit. Doesn't really matter what it's from. Whoops. Whoop, whoop. Careful now. Nice. Oh, hey, what's this guy got to say? Never shoot at what you can't kill. Really? I shoot at everything, regardless. Thanks for the tip, Sergeant whatever your name was. I already forget. Ooh, nice goo. Whoa! Okay, good thing I had the shield. Otherwise, I would have eaten it pretty good. Aw, oh, threat reduced. Come on, no. I want it to be interesting. Oh well, that's fine. Tried to do something there. It's 82, let's see, 64, 1, 4, 8, 13. So 8279, whatever that is. JM, huh? Jumping machine? I don't know. Kind of reaching for this one. Man, these little trash mobs are no problem for the spread. I mean, everything kind of just falls right behind it, but... Like, I wonder what sort of balancing they're going to do in early access still. Because it seems spread is way OP. As much as I wouldn't want them to nerf it because it's a lot of fun to play with. It just seems to be giving too much. Given too much for what it is. Because even on a level 2. Oopsie. Even on a level 2 upgrade like this, it's just way too much. Even level 1 is too much. Like, they gotta depower it a lot. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoop. Alright. Oh, shit. That didn't... Ah, damn it. I didn't want to leave. That's garbage. Only slipped into the wrong button there. Eh, that's right. I'm sure whatever was in that cave wasn't worth it. Oh, can I just kind of shimmy-sham my way into there? Well, I've got the shield. I could probably just fall in. There we go. Whoa. Oh, that guy, though. Oh, shit. I don't think I can cook these normal grenades either. Damn it. That's right. Alright, well, that guy's gonna eat it, though. Can I? Oh, wow! I didn't even see that one there. Well played. Well played. Well, at least one of them's dead. Alright, I think we're onto a boss here. So if I can, I can afford a fully powered spread, which would be good. Or I could, oops, how much for rockets? 500? Let's go rockets, rockets, and I'm going to get the sticky grenades. Oops. Rockets fucking wreck the boss is all of them, I think. All right, there we go. Let's do it. Ah, it's this guy. Whoops, I didn't want to do that. Whoop! Oh, okay. Whoa, jeez. Alright, careful now. Huh. Whoa. Okay. You little shit. Whoa, what? You. Alright, it's fine. Oh, alright, it's fine. No probs. Come on, rush me, you shit. Whoa, okay. You. There we go. Come on, rush me, you fucker. Whoa. Oh, nice. Okay. That's fine. Oh, wow. Something intercepted me. Oops. Oh, my goodness. Oh, they're really trying now. Whoa. That's all mine. Oh, ooh, ouch. All right, it's fine. It's fine. We got this under control. One more should do it. Boom, eat shit. Did I get him? Yeah. Alright, it was a little nuts. A little too nuts for that. I don't have enough for the full-on spread upgrade, do I? Nope, that's right. Yeah, our good friend JM died a long time ago, I think, right? And we never got a chance to ask him what that meant. Oh well. I should have used my grenades, an idiot. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, fuck, it's a dark level, huh? Oh, and it's fire. Well, that's good. Ah, okay. Why the fuck didn't my jetpack kick in there? That's kind of weird. Oh, careful now. Whoop. Alright, they're really trying. That knockback is something for bad. Oh, hey, wake up, bro. Come on. And give me some grenades. All right, thanks. Fucking worthless. Faster respawns. All right, I'll take it. Not that I really need it, considering how good I am. So good, I almost always forget to take the backpack right away when I come out those caves. Yeah, I've got fire resistance, not fireproofedness, so I don't think a swim in the lava would really help me. I mean, I could probably survive if I got out right away, honestly. Given the shield and such. But I'm not gonna test it. Besides, I kinda wanna still know what the hell resist to death means. What are they guarding? Nothing. Assholes? Come on. You don't be standing two big fucks just in the middle of nowhere. Pick a number between 1 and 31. Okay. Do I tell you said number? Oh, a whole real number? Come on now. Now you're just making restrictive. I pick 25. Ooh, what's this? Secret, secret? Aw, it's nothing again. Although it is a little passageway. Alright, 25 is my choice. Oh, there's the exit already. Is there another little cave around here somewhere? The box or what have you? No? Alright, well, whatever. It's fine. Let's get the fuck out then. But now I can get... Ba-ba-da-da! Oh wait, how much were the rockets? Oh, 3,000. I'll have that before next one. Then we can really rock the shit out of the next boss. This is nearly 180 degrees. Actually, it's probably closer to 130, but Jesus Christ, that's one hell of a spread. I like that. Too much. Just fucking too much. Hey, dude, rocking out to some tunes? Alright, well, whatever. Oh, nice. Yeah, just throw all those grenades over there. Good work, idiot. I see what you're doing there. Nice. Do you actually have quotes from every day of the month, like 1 through 31? Not a particular month, just the days? That'd be pretty rad if so. Ooh, secret, secret. Yeah, it's actually a box. Oh, grenades. All right, well, whatever. Can't win them all. Whoa. Oh, there's a thing there. Like, I wonder where the fuck those guys came from.
Ow.
So much for the fire resistance. Got here some health grenades. All right, that's cool too. Whoa! Oh wow, that guy had it good. Considering how many speedruns I did the other night, I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to the next skin unlock. Something like 9 missions, right? I did at least 4 last time. Plus, if you count the daily and the weekly. I've got to be getting close. Got to be getting super close. Oh, nothing. Ooh. I think both of those pegged me right there. Oh, that's fine. Shield took care of it. Ooh, a little secret. Yeah, it's actually a box with grenades. So disappointing. I'm hoping it's the bigger box because those give me relics or whatever. Shit. Oh, jump jets unavailable. Super. Human health, sirs, guild volunteer, blah, 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 blah. And you just give me some health goo. All right. Well, thanks, Doc, I guess. Oh, that's right. I don't have... Ow. Don't have a de jump jets. Oh, careful. Oh, well, that's good. Yeah. Well, at least I got the relic before I fucking took a swim. Fucking unreliable jump jets. Wow, just get fucking wrecked. Ah, good old generic Robo. What a name. What a name. Sure, he was unique coming off the factory line there. Alright, so this should be the boss, right? Let's fuck him up. Can we upgrade this? Sure can. Highly explosive missiles. Missed an eye there, fellas. Don't forget the grenades this time. Whoa. Alright, you shit. Oh, nice. Good whiff. Whoa, well, I tagged him. Nice. Oh, is that actually gonna get him, or... Whoa! Oh, poor Robo. Got his shit wrecked. I think the split rockets actually do more damage than the big-ass beefy one. Ow! Oops. I think I've got one grenade left, huh? Okay. Whoa. Oh, he should have eaten that one pretty good. There, he's done. Yeah, it's actually relatively little goo comparatively. All right, good. Back to the fucking spread. Oh, cool. We got the rad music now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, and good old Twerkbot gonna take this the rest of the way, I think, huh? Doing humanity a service. Preserving twerking throughout the ages. In particular reminds me of another album. I'll have to look at who did the soundtrack for this, see if it matches up, because I'm pretty proud of recognizing the music from Enter the Gungeon as being from the dude who did Heavy Bullets. I was proud of that. I'm not very good at identifying stuff sometimes, but that was like, yeah. Where did that guy come from? I destroyed the little hive thing. Ah, well. Whoa! Oh! I was about to say, what the fuck happened to my shield? Well, that guy happened. Alright, he's gonna die. Oh, well, I hope he dies. There we go. Oops. Hey, our good old friend 01001010010000011 is back. Is that the same name? It can't be the same name. That would be kind of stupid. No, it's a different name. Something 67. /7467, I think, is that one. Pardon me. Yes, resist. All right, good. I guess that's helpful. Got fire and gas. Well, actually, gas resist in this area is probably the best. Alright, thanks for the health goo, dude. Appreciate that. Didn't need it, but appreciate it all the same. Is this the first or the second level in the sequence here? I do not remember. Oh shit. That's right, no jump jets. Derp. Hey, overheat capacity. Alright. This gun is even more powerful than it needs to be. Alright, well, I'm gonna take the chance this is only the first level in this sequence. Yeah, I think it is. Here's open. And if it's a boss, oh well. Fucking fully powered spread will take it to him, regardless. Alright, good, I was right. A robot get harmed by a little bit of gas. That seems a little weird to me. Maybe it's corrosive. What's this dude's story? Cool story, bro, and thanks for the grenades, I guess. Oh, damn it! Ah! Oh. Oops. I get a little impatient there. I probably should have just waited. Oh, well. Damn it. Right at the end, right near the relic thing. Oops, didn't need to use that. It's alright. It's fine. Whoop! Alright, that guy needs to die, please, though. I suppose I could get that rainbow beam thing, too. Was that any good against bosses? I don't think it was super powerful. Ow! Oops, I guess my shield wasn't powerful enough for that. Well. I guess when you run full fucking speed into a wall of spikes, that shield only does so much. It's not fine? Why not? What happened? Why is it not fine? Well, I said it was fine, so it must be fine, right? That's how that works. Oh, that looks like there's a secret somewhere up there, but there's not. Oops. Probably should have tried to split the difference on that. Oh well. That guy had something to say. He did not speak loud enough, however. Spread overpowered him. Eh. Oh, that did. It's gonna kill me, isn't it? Oh, nice. Good pickup straight away. Hey, bro, what you got for me? I'm just to get out of reach of blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we've spoken before. Shit, what did he give me? He gave me grenades. All right. Hit. And another gas resist. All right, well, it's a little late for that now, but whatever. It's fine. Oh, that guy's really trying, though. Can I hit myself with my own grenades? I feel like that's something I should test. Let's give that a good old testaroo. I can, but fortunately, the shield pretty much takes it. See that fucker there. Boom, eat shit. Wow, these bugs are none too bright. Number one, never show your back to a hive jumper. Number two, don't even be near a hive jumper. Number three, what the fuck are you even doing? They're apparently not keyed very well for their own survival. Whoa! Those guys just came fucking flying in. I mean, they didn't survive, but... Oh! Whoopsie. That was poorly thought out. I think Leetbot took that and then the face a little bit too much. Alright. Good old Danny Dubtronic to finish her off here. One more grenade. Yeah, this guy's got zero chance. And kaboom. Wow. Good old Danny Dubtronica. Doing the business. Winning the games. Alright, I feel like that was a quicker daily than previous ones. Alright, about 40 minutes or so-ish. Yeesh, 17 deaths though, not super great. S rank though. I'm gonna be guessing very close to the top, if not the top, because it hardly seems anybody's doing the dailies yet. Oh, number two, seriously? Wow, all right. Okay, I wasn't even close. All right, that's fine. Wow, interesting, all right. Good enough, I guess. I did the weekly reset. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do weekly right now. All right, well, that's good shit. How much do we have to unlock here? Let's stick with the orange moon there. Got a lot of goo. Pretty much upgraded everything I can right now, except for the gamma ray. It can suck my nuts. And then there's that. I think the Tesla was okay, yeah. Let's go with the minigun style, though. Is there anything else I can unlock here? I suppose I could just fucking buy all these. Except for that one. But I need my shield. Because that's just how I play. Alright, perfect. Do Yeah, Tesla was pretty good at bosses. You're right. I remember it being bouncy. And then rockets turned out to be probably higher DPS, so I think I went with that from thence on. Oh, that guy. Alright, can I convince him to pop out and I'll just go in that door? Eh? Yeah, idiot shit ass. Oh! Whoops! Damn it. Alright, well, so much for that guy. I kind of want to unlock some more shit, so I'm going to be taking my time going through this. Getting all the goo. Wow, bastard. You know, this one doesn't do bad damage either. Can I tunnel through shit with it? Nope. Alright. Oh. Mm. Overshield is a literal lifesaver. Yep, that is correct. It seems a bit OP as well. Between that and the spread, oh fuck! All right, between that and the spread gun, it seems to be a little bit skewed. I wouldn't mind the weapons being a little bit weaker, so you actually gotta use a little bit of strats to get through. But that's just me. That's just me. That's my opinion. Ow. Shit. Then again, this is also coming from a guy who forgets where shit is. Forgets where stationary shit that doesn't move. I was kind of expecting a bit more punch from this gun. It's like a minigun. I want it to feel a little bit more more significant. Feels kind of like a pop gun. As powerful as it is, I just want something a little bit crunchier. Like how the teleglitch shotgun was super crunchy. Oh man, bring me back that shit. It was the shotgun, and I think the laser was my second favorite in that game. Very zzz, made me happy. Made me very happy. And I don't have any shotguns, or not shotguns, grenades to get up there, do I? Fuck! Oh, well, maybe I can get grenades from this. You're not gonna give me grenades, are you? You shit. More dark levels, yay. Damn it. Maybe I'll get the charge gun going after this. As much as I like this minigun, it's just lacking a lot of pop. A lot of zazz. Where's the charge gun? Had that nice kaboom at the end. Whew. Feels good, man. Whoop. Careful. Do 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 do. The music does fucking rock, at least for this zone. My favorite. Oh, wow, alright, shield didn't save me there, huh? Guess that's fine. Grenades when I need them. Oh well, they took home almost 5,000 G. This reminds me a bit of Sublevel Zero's music as well. It's kind of the chippiness of it. Look at that. Oh man. This shit just splatters. Catch myself thinking normal thoughts that the average person would think you're weird or insane? Hell yes! All the fucking time. I think that's normal. No matter who you are, I think that's probably pretty normal. But who's to say what normal truly is? Ow. And that's not me just saying so to be diplomatic. I honestly believe that. You want to share a comic with somebody, but you gotta want to find out if it's yaoi or not. You know, that's a legit problem to have. I mean, is that saying that you don't know what yaoi is, or you don't know if that's particularly, if that comic is yaoi in particular? It's the first one I can help with, because I know what it is, but, you know, if it's the second one, well, unless I see it, I can't really tell you. But no, I don't think that's weird. I think that's probably a normal situation. Oh, oopsie. Again, my definitions of normal are probably not normal. So your mileage may vary. Just my opinion, man. Just my opinion. Ooh, careful. Thank you. I see. It's not finished yet, and you're not sure if there's gonna be any. Okay, well, you know, that's a different problem to have, I guess. Was a yaoi or yuri artist for a while. Eh, that's cool. Man, you have no idea how much money there is in drawing, like, porn and dirty shit. Guarantee you, if you're a good artist and you do all the quote-unquote weird stuff like that, and I'm not even saying yaoi or yuri is particularly weird, a lot of weirder shit, but you can make some mad bank if you're a good artist like that. Like, I'm talking super mad bank. Like, holy shit, I got into the wrong career, mad bank. This little charge thing does a lingering effect on the end, too. Disappeared down his hole and came back out. What a weirdo. Ah, there's some grenades now that I don't need them. It's 10,000. Plasma charge is pretty good. Oh, I think this is the boss, isn't it? Let's go back to Tesla then. Wreck some shit. Only about 10% of the way there to that crazy rainbow gun too, so. Oh. This is a different layout than I'm used to for this boss. Ow. Whoa. No. Ah, of course, then he fucking changes directions. What a shit. Ah. Yeah, I can see right through your pattern, you little shit. Whoop! Yeah, no chance. Have I tried the poison one yet? I don't think so. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go while we got some time. It's fully powered up anyway, so it should do some damage, right? That seems kind of flaccid, but whatever. We'll go with it. And I can't poison myself, yeah? Yeah, it seems kind of weak. Alright, I'm already not liking this poison gun. One, no boom. Two, not spread. Three, see numbers one and two. Lost nightmare, huh? Yeah, I'll put it on my list of things to look for. Okay, so it can't quite... I thought it could go through walls, but... So I was mistaken. Wow. This is really shitty DPS for this weapon. Not a fan. I guess this is one of those just fucking run by and crop dust everything. I guess it would make an okay support weapon if you got somebody trailing behind you to pick up all the goo. Oh, at least I get some grenades, that's nice. Alright, so we'll stick with it for this level only. Oh no! Oh, that was a good catch. Heck, I'd take the fucking gamma ray over this piece of shit. And that's saying something. Actually retry the flamethrower again now that I've got it all powered up. As I recall, that one was fairly decent as well. Welcome back, Omega Weapon. Hey, that's as good a reason as any, man. That is okay. Just walk by those things, though. Ow. Ow! Ooh. Ouch, my kneecaps. You people and your exercise. And your working out. And your healthy lifestyles. I'm glad somebody does it. I guess the one benefit to this thing is it's got a really fucking slow heat up cycle there. So it probably gets the most continuous use. Hey, that would be pretty fucking sweet. And also kind of terrifying. Ow. Having a poison cloud that's flammable. Whoa, Jesus. Knowing me, my buddies would just fucking light it up right away while I'm in the middle of it, so it's like, eh, maybe a bit too risky. Nice, it's good crowd control at least. Hey, I've got that same body type. How about that? I bet you get people that get mad at you for being so skinny without really doing anything, right? Whoa, whoa, what the f- Oh, what a douche. Ow. Ooh. Does it actually overheat? Yeah, eventually. If I hold it down for like 10 fucking seconds. Look at that. Ridiculous. Oh, that guy's trying. He is poison resistant, apparently. Yeah, being skinny isn't the worst thing in the world. One, you can rub it in people's faces, like, really super easy. Gonna get to him? Nice. Whoa, whoopsie. Sorry, dude. Only one if we give up, blah, blah, blah. Yay, an extra grenades. I actually need those this time. Done with this level so I can get rid of this fucking stupid unsatisfying poison gun. Whoa, I will admit it's good against those little crowds of flying shit assholes. Other than that, it's not super great. So that poison weapon sucks. Like really super hard. I want to try the flamethrower again. I don't think I've used it since I powered it up fully. Do I have any other grenades I can unlock? Oh. There we go. That's all the grenades. I think it was, what, 100,000 for the fancy rainbow gun? Yep, okay. Let's get that right away, why not? Alright, so flamethrower and ice caves. Best idea or best idea? Ooh. Alright, see that already feels like really good. Also does way more DPS. Apparently that guy's fire resistant. What a shit. I still can't dig through shit, so whatever. Whoa, careful. Sergeant Pantsless, huh? I think he was a commander, actually. He definitely had like a little captain's hat or whatever. Melee resist? Okay, I guess that's something. All right, so overall, the flamethrower isn't that much better, but at least it feels better. It seems to do a bit more damage, too. I think spread and rockets are still top of the heap, with the charge thing and the Tesla coming in second place. Close second. Wish there was some kind of environmental thing you could do with the fire on the ice, like melt it down or whatever. Maybe they'll get to that later. Yeah, you and me both, man. Ready for this fucking garbage to end. Monster's level's a big climbing guy. Yes, I believe that's right. I believe that is correct. Oh, Bunny Lord. Yeah, if only a candidate we could get behind. You know, for being a giant-ass flamethrower, this thing really doesn't overheat all that quickly. Split the difference on all this. Nice. Ow. Oh, whoopsie. Not quite sure what happened there. I think the shield wasn't doing his job. See that guy down there guarding that box like his life depended on it. Well, I've got news for him. He's dead. Gonna make me waste a grenade to get to her. I don't even need the health, but I guess full rescue bonus or whatever. Hey, Dr. Perkins, haven't we seen Dr. Perkins already? Oh man. Yeah, whatever, Dr. Perkins, don't tell me what to do. Got a flamethrower. My problems are nothing. What's left in the game? I'm trying to unlock some skins, which relies on finishing these missions, right? So it'd probably be much more valuable to do speedruns instead of cranking on the goo. I'd also like to unlock the last weapon, which is the crazy rainbow gun, which takes 100,000 goo for whatever reason, but only 3,000 in the daily. So it's like, and we've seen what it can do. It's very pretty. It's very fabulous. I'd like to have it unlocked for arcade, but yeah, who knows if we'll have enough time for that. No grenades now. Alright, so this is the boss, right? This fucking rockets up the a-hole. Ow. Ah. Oh, well. At least I got a couple grenades in there. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's just get that in there right away. And one more. No fucking chance. Love it. Alright, what else we got? We got the cryo beam, which probably isn't great. I think I used that once and it wasn't super good. I think the mag slugs were actually pretty good. Let's go back to the pulse rounds. I don't think I used this when I had it fully upgraded, did I? Take a quick look-see. What are we dealing with? Ah, the good old caves. Dude, are these explosive rounds? Oh, that's rad as fuck. Alright, this is getting better. Alright, I'm feeling better about the yield standard assault rifle here. I mean, it's not the greatest damage in the world, but it looks nice. It's missing a little bit of punch, though. Like, maybe they're still working on the sounds or something. But a lot of these weapons just feel a little, I don't know, anemic. Rockets are good. Charge is good. Tesla is okay for what it is. Minigun is kind of eh. And this just sounds like it's spitting. Despite all the fucking carnage it's causing. Spread gun felt nice. Spread gun felt nice and crunchy. And the rainbow beam was pretty, but I think the sound was kind of lacking on that as well. But maybe that's intentional, to be kind of low-key since you're going to be firing a bunch. I guess it makes sense. Oops. Yeah. Ooh. Lou. That looks a bit like Donald Glover. Is he not here? You'll never leave. The aliens are nothing like us. Well, duh, they're aliens, idiot. Whatever. Guy doesn't know what he's talking about. Whoop. Has to respawn, which isn't the greatest, but whatever, we'll deal with it. Oh, you bought a game, Poi. Supposed to be inspired by 3D adventure games of yore. Huh. Never heard of that one. Oops, I forgot to pick up the backpack again. Good work, idiot. Immune to poison or acid or whatever the fuck that is. Me. Wow. This gun doesn't really heat up too quickly either. Damn good on these little tiny trash mob clusters too. Oh, that's right. I can't just fucking jump through those. Oh, actually I can. Because of the shield. Fucking saving my butthole. I think I remember seeing like a Metroidvania style game at, what was it? Was it AGDQ this year? I think. It's like Momodora or something like that. Looked really fucking cool. I think it's on my list. On my list of stuff to play. It looks neat and I love me some Metroidvania stuff. Which is why there's so many Metroidvanias on my future list. Like two or three. From PAX alone, it's a big PAX for the good old Metroidvanias. We'll say that much. All right, the good old pulse rifle is lacking a little punch. Is there any other utilities I can unlock? Oh yeah, here we go. What else we got here? Divination field, I'll never use. Bomb bandolier would actually be okay. Sonar ping, I never use. Oh, quantum blink, I'm never gonna use. Wow, 5,000. All about the shield. Oh, I'm sorry, I should clarify. It's not in my future games list, it's in my Steam wish list. I'm pretty sure I want to play it on stream at some point. I think there's like either three or four in the series, if I recall correctly. I don't know, I don't remember. But it looked kind of cool and kind of cute and really awesome. Looks like it controlled well. I like me some stuff like that, so. Someday. Ah, yes, this is more of the Sniper's Delight gun here. Now I remember. Potent as hell, though. Hey, more dark levels. Fantastic. That's what I was hoping for. Momodora, I think it was the one with the protagonist used a maple leaf? I don't know, it was something really kind of weird and stylized and sort of anime or whatever. Wow, this guy needs to go. Oh, dude's a photographer or a cameraman or something. Well, whatever, at least he gave me some grenades. 473? Is it only 473? I feel like that should be a lot higher. But no, I'm getting... Whoa, excuse me. I am getting close to the old 500. That's for damn sure. And that's just Steam games. I've got a lot of stuff that's not on Steam as well. So my guess is that count would be closer to maybe 700. With everything all tallied up. I like games. What can I say? Whoa. Oh, damn it. Hoping the shield would save me there. Oh, ow. No. Grab it. Yeah, okay. That's the way. Yeah, Humble Bundles were very, very good sources of a lot of those games. Humble Bundles and various bundles of developers and publishers and... Excuse me, buddy. And a bunch of classic bundles and... An indie box came along. And then the Humble Monthly. So there's a lot of shit. That number is not going to go anywhere but up for sure. Which is good. Good. I don't think my queue will ever be empty. Oh, that was the wrong one to do. That's fine. Not like I don't have enough grenades to handle it. Do I have Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door? No, probably not. I don't have a lot of console games. To be specific about that. A lot of PC games. Not a lot of console games. Alright, take that back. Not a lot of modern-ish console games. But I've got all the emulated stuff like NES, SNES, N64, Genesis, and all that. I like the kind of sort of modern consoles. I never did get much into PlayStation, so I don't have a lot of that either. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. So we were always a Nintendo family. And even then, we usually didn't keep up with the latest stuff. Yeah, I've heard a lot of good things about Thumper. Like, people losing their shit over it. So I figure it's gotta be good, right? I can always dig me some really, really high-level abstract shit, especially if it's like a violent rhythm game, I heard that's what it was, sort of. I'm stupor about that. I get him from off screen, that would be super rad. Yeah, nice. Ooh, okay, so I do have a grenade left. Wow, those guys, no chance. What was their plan? Oh, come on, really? All right, one more grenade. Damn it. I thought I split the difference on that one. I didn't unlock either of them. Oops. Oh, and I didn't even need to do this one. Hello. Alright, are we up to the boss on this one? I forget. I think we are, because I used the normal gun for the first level and then this. So, time for some rockets. Okay. Whoops, I shouldn't have done that. Oopsie. Oh, wow. Got a good double hit on that, you little shit. Whoa. I think if I let him... Whoa. Excuse me, fella. I think if I let the rocket spread out, it actually does more damage than the big-ass rocket. course, if I ever actually did it. There we go. Yeah, it does. Interesting. Boom. He is donezos.
I think that was the third one, right?
Yeah, there we go. Only 9 deaths that time. Pretty good. S rank, fuck yeah. Oh, actually gave me negative points for the speed. Interesting. I wonder if 45 minutes is probably the target time, huh? Hmm. Well, that being the case then, I think we got some time for some speed runs, eh? Given the amount of time I've got left, I should probably be able to make it through 3 or 4. Did I unlock another skin? Yeah, look at that badass. Fuck yeah. How much for the next one? 20. Shit. Oh, but that's the last one. I thought there were a lot more than that. Ah, well. He looks like a baller, too. Alright, let's go with good old green. And, standard chevron should be good. Alright. All about the speed. Which means all about the OP stuff. A deathless run, yeah, we'll try. I get the right fucking direction here. I second guessed myself and that was a bad thing, wasn't it? Yes, son of a bitch. Alright, no props. We make up some time here. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, careful. Alright, made it to the bottom here. Nice. Alright, good recovery. Wow, that skin actually looks really nice. Looks the most Metroid-y out of all of them so far. Which I like. Nice. Oh man, his name is Speed Jumper. That's awesome. Alright, fuck it. Blow our way through. I go the right way here. Eh? Eh? Kind of played the odds. Yeah, awesome. Oh shit, no. I want the rockets. I'm glad they gave you that, like, 5-second window to fucking make up your mind. Alright. Awesome. Let's fuck some shit up. Whoa, that was close. Nice, okay. Whoa. Alright, careful now. Oh, whoa. Almost ate it right there. Ah, shit. I don't have any greens left, do I? Oh, okay, careful. Oh, okay, they're trying real hard here. Nice, think I got him. Beautiful. Oh, geez, that guy. Almost. Yoink. All right, I was getting a little bit worried there. That's fine. It's fine. Whew, all right, one down, two to go. On, awesome music. All right, flames is fine. Oh, come on. Did I fuck up the direction on this one? Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Stupid-ass spikes. Give me a break. Oh, well. Good old Gordo Freeman. Shit. On top of going the wrong way, I end up fucking spiking myself. That's super good. And here I had high hopes. Gosh dang. I'm gonna go all over dodge here. Whoa, that could have been real bad. Oh well, there's always next run. This one will be over very shortly. Ah, this is a very convoluted level though. Ah well, wasn't meant to be. This time. Alright, place your bets on total time. I'm gonna guess maybe 10 and a half. This hasn't been the fastest. Ah, fuck. I don't even really care about goo right now. Gosh dang it. Did I go the wrong direction again? Oh, fuck me. Health regen? Alright, well, that's something. Yep, went the wrong way. Great. Well, I'm gonna bump mine up to 11 then. Ugh. Not been very kind level generations for speed here. Oh, careful, easy, steady. God damn it. Did I seriously go the wrong way again? Gosh dang it, come on now. Come on, where are them Spelunky skills coming back and helping me here? What the? Seriously? Did I miss like a little hole in the ground, or what's the deal here? Ah, this is really pathetic. Gosh dang, are you fucking serious with this garbage? What is this nonsense? Ugh, that was super ugly. Ah, there it is. Well, they got a big fuck guarding it. At least they got that going for them. All right, we up to a boss, right? Oh, it's an ambush. Fuck. We're all guaranteed 2 minutes. I guess rockets are good enough for this, though. Ugh, it's really slow 2 minutes. Just waiting this shit out.
Oof.
That took a hit. Oh, you fucking coward. Come on, yeah, eat it. Oh, oh, well, I guess death really doesn't matter anymore since I've already broken deathless. Final segment, I guess. All the goo collection at this point is pretty much just incidental. Ah, good. Good start. Alright, I'm gonna stand by my 11-minute guess, though, despite how shitty this has been so far, and despite the fucking guaranteed 2-minute ambush. Whoa, yeah, saw that guy, said fuck it, and just running through. Nice, that was a good level. Assuming the boss doesn't go too terribly, I'll still manage 11. Got a 12 and a half, huh? Four grenades and rockets to go up this guy's butt. Done like dinner done. Alright, what do we got? What we got? What we got? Moment of truth. Oh, 11.4. Or not 11.4. 1140. Not super great, but not awful either. It's, what did I say? Like 11, somewhere around there? So not bad. Not bad. Alright, we can do better, though. We can do a fuck ton better than that. Now comes the true deathless. Time to get angry, though. Time to get fucking motivated. No, I like that skin, actually. Oh, wow. There's a lot of icons to unlock yet, huh? Ooh, that one looks cool. All right, let's do it. Oh, wow, that skin actually looks really super cool with red. Did I go the wrong way with this? Oh my goodness, we're fucking restarting that garbage. That's fucking bad. Alright, we're gonna pretend that one didn't happen. To be fair, I kind of ate that one in the face though, so, you know. Good old bang howdy. Ah, shit. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Ooh. Almost did it again. All right, that guy's gonna fucking eat it, please. Bad time to overheat. All right, there's the exit. Fuck it, let's get out of here. Did I go the wrong way again? Oh, nope. All right. Little thingy ding down. Oh, ow. Bastard. Excuse me, pardon me. Come through. Important meeting. I'm guessing 9.5 based on the pace. Based on the good old pace we got going now. I suppose I could fire up my split tracker and actually. Oh, it's an ambush. God damn it. Fucking hell. I could actually fire up my split tracker and start actually tracking these runs if I wanted to. Maybe we'll do that next time. Wow, those guys. Flying right in. Oh, wow. Good juggle there, fucker. Better get something special for doing a deathless run. Because if it's just like another extra congratulations at the end, like you did it or whatever, I better get something really special for this. Oops, I gotta be a little careful though. Starting to get hit. God damn it, hold still. Fucker. Need that health. Congratulations. Ah, damn it. No, fuck. God damn it. Well, I'm not going to see it this time anymore. Ah, shit. That's right. How the fuck do you even pronounce that? Congratulations, you done it? You know, that would actually be very fitting, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Hello, Artie. How you doing? Oh, man. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. I looked away like an idiot. I have a tendency to do that. Oh, wow. I'm going to get wrecked if I stay there. Whoa. Oops. All right. Well. Hey, Archmuffin. How you doing? Good to see you. Okay, so this isn't the deathless run. Oh man. At least we got some rockin' tunes now. Take the small mercies. I'm doing okay. Doing okay. Having a rad time playing some Hive Jump. Listening to some sweet ass tunes. Making things go splat. You know, I can't really complain too much. Oopsie. Wrong way. Ooh, almost. All right, game over. Thanks for stopping by. I'll check out that comic later on. This should be second level, yeah. Second of the set. Oh, good. It's a dark one with this weird little fucker. Oh, my goodness. All right. He means business. God, that is an earthbound motherfucking looking enemy, isn't it? Oh, fuck off with that. Oh, Jesus. All right. Well, that's fine, I guess. This is fine. Get the fuck out my face. Eat a grenade. Oh, damn it. Eat another grenade. Damn it. Oh, no! Shit. What a little shit. And I went the wrong way to boot. Oh, get the fuck. Wow, he does some serious damage. All right, this isn't looking like a 9-minute run anymore. Get the fuck out of my face, you jackhole. Ah! Damn it. Wow, we're having a real bad go out of this all of a sudden. Oh, fuck me. There. All right, he's gone for a little bit at least. Maybe that's what the resist death does. Prevents fucking instant deaths from that fucker. Oh, back for more, huh? All right, just show your face. Show your face, you little shit. Oh, fuck! All right. Oh dear. Oh, fuck, the exit's right there, too. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Screw it. Eh? Fuck off. All right. One more rocket up the a-hole, and we should be good here. Ah, it's just this guy. It's fine. Whoa! Oh, damn! Wow, rocked that one pretty good. Pretty easy to finish him off, though. There we go. Alright, that one wasn't so great. That wasn't the last section? I thought that was the last section. Fuck. Well, I'm an idiot. Guess that was only the second one. Time flies! Well, alright. That's fine, I guess. Wrong way again. I do like that this seems to be very, very well suited for kind of casual speedruns. It's pretty much the only type I can do. Ooh, careful. Ah, that was pretty good, actually. All right. Rough. For serious this time, the last boss. Oh, man. Oh, all right. Whoa, that guy. All right, where are you, little fuck? Whoa! Oh. Oh, you little fucking coward. Yeah, bombs away. Oopsie. Oh dear. Ow. Oh, fuck. No! Really? Oh, wow. That was unfortunate. it wasn't even a great run, so I guess that's fine. Woof. That was awful. All right, well, we got time for one more, so let's do it up. Do it up. No more dicking around. Oops. All right. Good old angry red didn't help me. Let's go good old purple. And yeah, peace. Sure, why not? All right, one more time. Holy shit, they really knocked the shit out of my backpack there. Ah, of course I picked the wrong way. Woo! Yeah, you little fuck. Good old Cappy Lutzberg gonna do this for us. Oh, oh, what a shit! Okay, we're restarting. Gets the fucking knockback into the spikes. What a shit. What a little shit. And we're not gonna let that one stand. Gold star motherfucking play for that douche. All right, that's better. Much better. Holy shit. Oopsie. Oh, careful. Excuse me. Pardon me. Whoopsie. Well, that'll do something. Ah, fuck. Whoopsie. All right, let's grab this while I'm here. More grenades, yay. Ah, yep. Dicey. Oh, yeah. very slightly slower level two. Oops. Ah, there we go. Okay. All right, first boss. Take some rockets up the a-hole. Or I guess he'll take it in the face since I can't reach his a-hole. Oh, it's a fucking ambush too. Ah, guaranteed 2 minutes. All right, it's fine. I would have kept spread for if I knew this was coming. Whatever, it's fine. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Through that shit. Whoa, oh dear. Oh, that's not good. No! Ah! Fuck! Oh, wow. Yeah, this is also questionable. Fucking ambushes, man. What the hell? This is a little bit of trash. This is gonna be a super trash run, too. Oh, man. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. It's the end of the night. Don't care. We'll have all the next time to go deathless. Ow. Wow, those things really hurt. Gosh dang, they are really bringing it to me. Alright, let's get the fuck out, please. The hell's the door? There it is. Yuck. Blech. I wonder if they pause the timer when you're menuing about here. That'd probably be a good idea. Of course not. Ow. Oh man. Fucking rad ass music. Ah, there we go. That's pretty good. I should have known better than that. Oh, wow. All right. Took a good hit there. Out of my way. Biatch. Oh, is this trash? Weaving me all over the place here. Bad RNG for level gen here. Dice. Ah, fuck. 13 minute run, huh? Well, that's assuming I even fucking survive this. I'm getting very, very sloppy. That's right. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Yeah, this is not great run written all over it. There we go. Okay, so one more set of rockets. We should be good, right? Here we go. If it's not another ambush, I might be able to pull sub 12. Okay, good. Of course. That was not great. Of course, if he doesn't fucking open his asshole up for me. Ow. Come on, Captain Underpants, I believe in you, man. Oh dear. Oh, that's very uncomfortable. Okay. This little, oh, you fucker. Oh, easy. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh, jeez. All right, a little sick here. God damn, it's these guys especially. These little fucking exploders. Oh, ow. Open up, you little shit. Oh. Easy now. He's fucking healing with these guys. What a dick. Not being very friendly. There. Open up, you little shithead. There we go. Okay. I don't have any grenades left. Oh, careful now. Nice try, bitch. There we go. Fuck. That was fucking awful. Oh, there's another section yet. Damn it. I thought that was the third section again. Yeah. Oh, this is really not going to be great. Well, it's going to be touch and go if I even fucking finish it. Ooh, I think this is music I haven't heard before. Or have I, and I've just been singing over it. Ow! Ooh. Oh dear. Okay. I have no more spawns left. Oh yeah, I've heard this music before. Never mind. Did not recognize the opening solo there. Yeesh. Alright, well, this will be very interesting, won't it? Time for nothing but perfect play. I've been reserving it for just this instance, though. Figured I'd introduce a little bit of drama. A little bit of excitement. I've just been playing, y'all. Fuck that guy. God damn it. Give me more grenades? No? Alright, that's fine. Where the was it over on the extreme left side? Oh, that would really suck. Oh, and he's not dead. Great. What a shit. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. There we go. Oh, no, no, that's not it either. Whoa, careful. Whoa. All right. They're getting good. They're getting good. There we go. All right. Backpack destroyed. Yep, unfortunate, but... Oh, shit, I won't be able to get my rockets for the boss. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. This is going to be a 15 minute if I even fucking complete it. I bet I went the wrong way again. Fuck. It's all part of the plan. All part of the plan. Son of a bitch, no. Ah, why do they gotta do this to me? Like the fucking pads down just on the fucking edge of the gosh dang map here. Uh oh. Ow. Whoa. That guy had business. Whoa. Oh no! Oh shit. Fission mailed. Yeah, that was a really shitty run though. Alright. Well, guess what? That's not gonna stand. When in doubt, shoot them in the butt. Yes! Finally, something gets me there. Alright. Alright, so purple piece ain't doing it. Feel a nice angry looking orange. Get whatever the fuck that symbol is in there. I like the skin overall though. It's really nice. Alright. No dicking around. Nothing but perfect pro level play now. Whoop. Wow. They are pulling it out like right away now. Whoop. Mm-hmm. That guy, of course. Yep. All right. Oh, he's really trying. Nobody can put one past Stump Chunkman. Please tell me the thing is over here. Oh, of course it isn't. How silly would that have been? All right. Good start. Well, not great start. An okay start. Ooh, that was very painful. Oh, no, Stump. Stump. Survive, man. All right. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. God, the fucking corner, too. Whoa, no. Some good moves there. Ah, good guess. All right. Now, no ambushes would be real super good. Okay, good. This guy I can deal with. Oh dear. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Oh, he's still got one stuck to his face somehow. Nice. Oh, eat shit. What an asshole. Right, that was a good boss. All right, we're in good shape. Good shape. Laying the odds, hoping the hole's over here. Some whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Ah, come on. All right, good. Good guess. Alright, this might have the hallmark of a 9-minute run. Whoop, excuse me. Ooh, good. Good guess again. Whoop, all right. Don't worry, Stump. Don't worry.
No, fuck! Shit. What a dick. Just fucking hiding there. Like a little coward. Like the littlest coward. Ugh. Dang it.
That's all right. It's fine. Ooh, out the way, please. Thank you. Ooh, careful, excuse me. Eat a dick. Hope he's dead. Oh, that was very painful. Not looking good for good old Norlaf. Ooh, uh-oh, damn it. Fly, backpack, fly! If that was health. Okay, good. Where the fuck is the exit? Did I just totally skip it? Like the blind idiot I am? Oh, there. Fuck me. This is the boss, right? Okay, good. Open up. Oh, don't do this to me again, you little shit. Whoa. Oh, okay. All right. It's fine. Oh! Oh, no! fuck me. Oh, dear. Oh, that was a very bad placement of everything. There we go. Eat shit. Wasn't a bad boss fight, even with the fucking death. Ugh. Alright, this is no longer a 9-minute run. Maybe 10.5. At best. Nothing has matched my sub 10 from last time yet. Please tell me you're not gonna make me go back the other way. Thank you. Oh, hello. Eh? Eh? Ah. Fucking guarding it like the shit he is. All right, not bad though. Not bad. Oh, good. A dark level. Perfect. I don't have enough trouble seeing where the fucking down areas are. Oh, careful. Whoa, that guy. Oh, he's trying real hard. I'm gonna have to go back the other way, aren't I? Son of a... Just try to play the odds and go right, but... That doesn't always work. Ow. Ooh, bad time to lose it.
Ow. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Wow. All right. It's fine. Ah. Okay. Not bad. Not bad.
I'd be happy with 11-ish. Considering how shit the rest of this run has been. Aw, you coward. Fuck. My aim leaves a lot to be desired with the grenades.
Wow, he's eating it pretty good, though.
Yeah, fucking suck my nuts. Right. What do we got there? That's not sub 10, but... Oh my god, it is sub 10. Wow, really pulled it out at the end. Holy shit. Incredible. Incredible.
Alright, well that's it for tonight.
Can't do much better. Can't do much better than that at the end.
Wow.
Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. I'm gonna finish off the week with Hive Jump here. Oh my goodness. Really tired now suddenly. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.